How did you know the seeking stopped? How is it recognized? Hi, Erlyn. So I wouldn't focus too much on that. It doesn't really matter. It matters to you because you want a state in the future. You want a particular way of being. What really matters is what's happening right now, is seeing what happens right now. That there is an emptiness that's experiencing itself. There is this consciousness which is no things and all things, and this beingness, this I am, or amness, as Dennis from Kentucky says, amness.